Hello.
Yep. All right. Content window. Oh, wait. Hold on. I forgot one thing. Wrong belt. Kick. Wrong belt. I need a bit more HP than that. Immortal Flesh. I like how he's like, are you going in? Or pussy? First thing I do is get out. Alright.
I want to win this!
I don't know that this, okay.
Breaking mass.
My bone shell was down for some reason. Why the fuck was my bone shell down? Okay, this boss fight with Castman damage taken is stupid. Castman damage taken is not good to have. Okay, that was a bit close. Wait, his AoE on that attack is so small. My first time doing this boss in Ruthless. I haven't been hit by that ability yet. $1.4k damage. Not bad.
Echo into eternity.
Decent. Definitely in the future, I got to remember to take this off. Pass when damage taken when that thing goes off is not good. When that laser on the floor is zzzz. It does like micro amounts of damage. Enough to proc your cast when damage. This is a big misplay if you do this in Uber. Easy. It's not a hard boss fight.